Hello everyone, Javande here. In this video, another Magnum Atlantic rare, no longer produced lock with a very original mechanism and keyhole shape. Looking at the keyhole and the key itself, we can see that inside it has a large amount of pins arranged in three rows. In fact, the row of pins has a center, and the two side rows are spring-loaded sliders that work with the two side bars located on both sides of the core. In a moment I will show all the internals and you will see how this uncommon lock works. I'll add the biggest trouble was to come up with a way of tensioning, because due to the shape of the keyhole there is no way to use any of the classic tensioners used in a locksport. During many attempts I came up with a way to tension using such a tensioner, and it worked. I put the one end of the tensioner against this part here and the other against side of the exposed core. The tensioner has to be held very carefully, because when I stop putting pressure on this, this one will simply fall. So that how I will tension this lock. Alright, so let's see the internals. Okay, here are the guts of Magnum Atlantic. Here we have the pins from the middle row. All key pins and five driver pins are standard. Driver pin number one, it is a spool. Key pins are standard. Drivers are standard as well. Let's see the sliders. Each of them looks like this. And differ only the height of the gate into which the sidebar retracts. Okay, and this is what the core looks like. The side rows are the chambers for the sliders, along with the springs. The middle row is the chamber for the key pins, and the sliders have two grooves for the sidebar on both sides. Okay, there's nothing special in the housing. Two grooves for the sidebars and six chambers for the driver pins. And let's see the key. Driver pins and two rows of sliders. Contrary to what you might think, it's quite easy to do an overset on the sliders, and quite tricky are pins and sliders which are the max lift here, and this one you have to play with them a bit to set them right. Okay, I think that will be all with the internals, so let's pick this lock. Alright, this is the Magnum Atlantic. let's try to pick and don't drop tensioner, because the tensioning here is most difficult part. All right, pin number two on the center row, pin number five, now pin number three. Three is a max lift. I don't know if it's set. Yes, it's set because number four is binding. Okay, number four is set. Number one. Six. All right. Now left row. Pin number one, number two. We have a core rotation, so I think they are set. Now right row, something is not set. Now we have set, so left row, right row now. Thank you. some pin is not set, and I'm not sure which. Alright, we have picked okay, so now let's make some cutting. All right, so now keepings. Six. All right, now one sidebar. And tiny sidebar springs. Second sidebar. And two springs. Okay. Now these pins or sliders, I don't know. Can call them. And springs from the springs are pretty hard to get out. And now drivers. And the last spring from the drivers. Okay, so that was Magnum Atlantic. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and be good. Cheers.